sorry. That monkey.
God bless. These motherfuckers ain't stopping me. These motherfuckers ain't stopping me. These motherfuckers ain't stopping me.
These motherfuckers ain't stopping me. My name is Ty. Instagram, Poppy underscore Witted, WITIT. Yeah, that's me.
My name is Ernest, and my Instagram is Hero Ross G, H-E-R-O.
My name
is
Monte, Instagram, Focus underscore E.
Yeah, that's next little you.
Keep me running that back. I'm sorry.
So what type of movie can settle down?
A free.
Yeah, I need me a seasoned, reformed hoe.
Heavy on the season. I need a vet.
I need
one who been through her whole phase, but you know, still got the whole way for one nigga.
All right, so let me ask you this though: what's your definition of a whole phase? Cause I'm a little different.
A whole phase is, say, it's a female, and she friends with a group, but she done fuck like three of the niggas in the group. That's a whole.
I'm gonna say yay and nay, only because it depends on the age range, right? Because I know, I'm gonna break it down to you, because there's different types of hoes. You got the young ones, and I'm talking about mentally. Then you got the ones that's in your age group, and then you got the old hoes.
Ain't lying. All
right.
The cougars.
Yeah.
Bro, cougars be worse than the young hoes. I'm not gonna say that.
Yeah, so. A hoe for me.
The new generation,
bro.
Yeah.
I like older women, but it's like they be having the same mentality as the younger ones, like 10 times worse. I guess it's because, like, you know, it's a young woman world right now. You know, young females they doing it more than the older ones. So.
That's where you coming from.
I done came across a couple. I'd be like, damn, I might as well go back to fucking with the younger 20s, like you and your mid 30s.
I can't go back.
Shit, me.
I'm
trying
to dress like the young ones.
I'm trying to.
For me, right? A hoe, for me, you mentioned how she done fucked a few of the friends. I'm good with that. I actually need that. So we can go ahead and get that out the way. Get all the outside dicks you want to get out the way. I'm talking about she done had threesomes with random strangers, friends.
All right,
they different though. Randoms and strangers, like, y'all strangers to me. But after this, yeah. I see you again, I might know you a little bit more versus random, like, oh, we going out tonight, yeah, that's the one.
Let me ask you this. Would you settle down with a girl who you know that fucked a couple of your friends? But you still vibe with her?
Oh, I can't do it.
Can't do it?
She
ain't
seeing too often, I couldn't do it. Seeing too often. That does play a factor.
Because I know with some niggas, it's like, it's a limit. I have some homeboys that be like, if it's one homeboy, cool. If it's two, depending on them, maybe.
Depending on who it is.
Yeah, depending on who it is.
See, still a little different. For me, how long have they been fucking? Cause look, she can hit that one homeboy, but they've been fucking for the past 2 years on and off. You know what I'm saying? Like, he know her the same way I'm trying to know her.
Yeah.
I can't go to that nigga talking shit.
You got a point.
Versus if she done fucked a few of my homeboys and it's only kind of been once or a party scene, I'm good with that. Okay. But it can't be that one that's been busting it down like I'm busting.
All right. You're still in it.
I'm talking about that. You want to see your homeboys, though. Especially when you think you can brag about it, and they be like, oh, you talking to her? Yeah, how you know her?
I don't ask those questions. So you say you know I'm automatically
going there for it. Depend on the homeboy. If he
certain
say
one, yeah, I'm gonna say yes, sir.
If he say, oh yeah, I know her. Hit her with that, yeah, I think we just be friends. I'm sorry.
Depend on who it is though.
Mm-hmm. If it's a homeboy I know who don't be doing much, like he be low key, I can manage that. But if it's a known homeboy, they'd be like
hitting everything and everything.
I'd be like,
that thing I've been up and through there.
Hit it with that damn, bro. You can't even leave some for the rest of us?
I applaud them. Anytime I go out, I want to see.
I treat every woman like a newbie and queen, unless she's white.
Until unless she's white.
Then she just crack it.
I don't ask ask chicks how many people they fucking. I don't ask none of that.
I ain't with female ass people. What's my body count?
I hate when girls do that shit too. Yeah.
It's not that they don't. I
you
don't
ask
care.
Them, it's just a spell.
But who the fuck am I? I can't change the shit. So why am I gonna really?
Well, they'd be like three. Bitch, you know your body.
One thing I've learned. It's always good.
So
good. It's always good to be honest.
There ain't no fun in that. So,
I can't lie no more. Cause like being honest, they get you what you want. Cause 9 times out of 10, a female wants the same thing you want. But like they're not gonna tell you that because they gonna think they come off as a hoe.
A nut.
Yeah.
A nut.
I know guys who are like,
you know, two of my toes in the same.
Yeah, I know guys that cuff just to fuck. And half the time, the female don't even want the relationship, but you know, she's going with the motions.
One thing that I need in a woman that I'm dating, she has to be pragmatic.
Something a girl gotta have for me to cuff them is, they gotta be considerate. Like, I don't like girls who want every single thing to go their way. They'll know if I don't want to do something, they'll be willing to like, be like okay every now and then. Let me have some.
That's a couple things though. She got to know how to cook. I ain't want that when we eat all day. And he told me don't put no shit in no air fryer either.
They do love a good air fryer.
I swear.
Independence. Don't need me, want me. I ain't being needed. I ain't being needed. I'd rather a female know what to do by herself then rely on me and my every move.
These motherfuckers ain't stopping me. These motherfuckers ain't stopping me. These motherfuckers ain't stopping me. These motherfuckers ain't stopping me.